Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kisker Green, back to the NCAA Extreme Championship. Nobody retains for the whole year.
Hey, shut up!
Shut your mouth.
Oh, okay. Get that in the ring.
Remember, seen and not heard.
Oh, right, shut up. Look at your flipper. Now you're gonna need that, Shane. I wish you'd done that gimmick.
Man, it's a ring. Put himself in the ring. From every corner, with a room, it's a one guy.
Get in the ring!
His first opponent, ladies and gentlemen, 54 City calls home, Dirty Ricky Sanchez!
No! You don't stand a chance.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, for the order for Ricky to get in the championship match, he has to beat two opponents just to get the DJ ball.
Really? Bring the damn bell.
Ladies and gentlemen, first phase, stage one, Ricky.
No. No, if you didn't lose. That's right. That's right. What's the matter? What's the matter?
Opponent number two, former world champion.
Yeah!
Cliff Sanders.
Whoa! Former! Loser! Loser!
Stop!
No! Damn! That's what you have to say! Heel versus heel! Yes, go. No! Oh no! Hey! You stop that cheating! This does not look good!
You don't have a phone?
Shut up! Hey! Not- No!
Next time you wrestle, really? Make sure you don't have a boo-boo.
Heck no. He's way too fat. You suck, Greg! You suck. You suck.
Shut your hole.
Oh, you suck. Get up, TJ!
That's the game. Ladies and gentlemen, It comes from the fact that it was a no disqualification match. Whoever comes in after the last two combatants started their first phase three, anybody that made the first pinfall wins the title.
God damn!
So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your new NPWA 3 champion, the Angry Dragon.
Yeah. Okay, TJ, go attack him. I want to see a heel turn. Okay. I want to see.